Hey, hey, you're behind the scenes at an absolutely amazing training with one of the best trainers in the world on the Total Gym at Compass. If you want something different for your gym, you need to check this. Here we go. Let's check out Samdy. And the Raptors won. Great day. Here we go.
Now, I can say punch my eyes. And I sit at the top there, I punch my eyes. Good, push.
And push. It is the Ferrari of reformer Pilates.
Okay, push. Now give me the right arm over on the next rep. Go, right. Give me the left. See how the cueing has to keep going. Okay, I'm going to have four more, and then we're going to punch fast. We really don't like that person at the end. Ready? Go. Boom, 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 boom. What are we using? Adductors? Yeah? 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, feet down. Did I just blow your chest?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, would that those fast ones. That?
Ooh. But yeah. You have to cue it, adductors, and you can't go, and now we are going to. You have to just keep it going.
Yeah.
And then any time.
Otherwise, they'd be gone.
Yeah. And I always say, at any time, if this is too hard for you, put your feet down, but keep going. And you can take it back. And it's still
you. Come check so this studio out.
Self-spotting. You tell someone, if this is too hard for you, put 1 foot or 2 feet down. And you keep working. So with you guys, boom, 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 boom. Okay? Nice work. Now, where the cables are is really important. And Pilates, have a tree. Chest. Or feet up. Have a tree. So watch this one here for me and Eliza.
Scooping and offering.
And then so you're offering the tray of hors d'oeuvres. And then you open. Chest. And come back in. And close. Now.
Offer.
Serve.
And
then put the tray back.
Yeah.
Take them back and get some more juice. No. Offer.
Oliver.
Take them. Take it out. Bring the trays back. Go get refuel. Refuel. Open.
Woo!
And how hard is it? Slow it down. It's the slower you go, the harder it is.